Nicki Minaj has many alter egos, so let's step into the multiverse of Minajness. First, there was Cookie, who helped a young Nicki Minaj through childhood trauma. Harajuku Barbie is the long-running persona people often confuse with the real Nicki. Nicki Lewinsky was the underground mixtape artist responsible for some of Nicki's more suggestive lyrics. The outspoken Brit, Roman Zelansky, features on multiple releases, particularly Pink Friday, Roman Reloaded. His strict and commanding mother, Martha Zelansky, keeps her son in line, most notably reprimanding him on the track Roman's Revenge. There's also Chun-Li, a bad guy whose words cut deeper than knives. Ow. Nicki the boss always thinks outside the box and is never afraid to assert themselves. Queensley's is the latest alter ego, the quiet but serious force behind NM5. And that's without mentioning Lapdance Nika, Nicki Teresa, Tyrone, or the female Weezy. What's your favourite alter ego?